Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu, friend. Welcome back to my channel. When we see any SMD electronics circuit board, we see different types of resistors. 471, 470 ohms. This one is multiplier. 1211, 1210 ohms. 95B, 12A, 39B. These are EIA code resistors. These are simple coded resistors, 5903. I demonstrated in my last video how to decode EIA codes. But today we will see some special resistors that are current sense resistors, 1R50. Power calculation for these resistors is the same, 1R10, 00 jumpers, 1L0, BVS R003 10%, R006. How we can know the resistor value, power rating and maximum current capability of these components? We will see with examples. What we need: SMD code, then size code, length, width. It is in inches. It is called imperial code. Then we can convert it into millimeter, metric size. When we will find this and this, SMD code with size code, we will find its datasheet. In datasheet, we will find power rating. When we will find power rating, then we can determine the current capability, I. Current is equal to I into P over R. Power from here, resistor value from here. Let's see some examples. Here is 2R00, 2.00 ohms, R decimal point. If any resistor has marking 2L0, R260, 2L0, R will indicate that it is a resistor. 2L, this L will indicate that it is milliohm code, 2.0 milliohms. If it is 2L5, that will 2.5 milliohms. 1L4, 1.4 milliohms. 3L8, 3.8 milliohms. 2L, 1L, 3L, that is milliohms. To determine power rating, we need length and width. Let's check this one. We will take measurement from one side to the second side. That is length. Verify zero. It is 0.251 inch. 0.25. Length and in width. It is 0.121. 0.12. So it is 2512 code. 2512, 2R00. Go to Google. 2512, 2R00. 00 resistor data sheet. Check this one. Check this data sheet. High power thick film resistors. If we see here, this is size 2512. That is our required size. It is 2 watt resistor. 2 watt resistor, and now we can find the current. 2 watt divided by 2 ohms. Maximum current 1 ampere. This is its current handling capability of this resistor. And we can also cross check it. P is equal to I square R. 1 square and R is 2 ohms, that is 2 watt. So we can calculate the ampere rating with this formula. If you see this 1R50, these two resistors are in parallel. When it needs to increase the current rating and to enhance the power rating, two resistors, three resistors, multiple resistors are in parallel. RT will decrease. So 1.5, 1.5, two resistors in parallel. Total resistance will 1.5 divided by 2, because 2 are in parallel, 0.75 ohms. But the current capability, the power handling will increase now. Let's check its power rating. It is 0.2 inch by 0.1 inch. 0.2, 0.1. 0.20, so it is 20 and this 10. 2010 code. 2010 1R50 resistors. Check data sheet. 2010 thick film chip resistors. This is 2010 size code. Length 0.20 in inches. Width 0.094 plus minus 0.1. So it is 10. 2010. Then thickness, different parameters, different dimensions are here. And resistor value. Maximum power 1000 milliwatt. That means it is 1 watt resistor. 1 watt divided by 1.5 ohms. So it will handle 0.81 ampere current. When two resistors are in parallel, the current will double, 1.6 amperes for two resistors. And power rating will increase 2 watt because two resistors are in parallel. Now check this one. BVS R003, 10%. It is just only metal piece. From this point to this point, it is a jumper. Current will flow from this point to this point. But the role of this resistor, one end is connected to ground. Two parallel connections are taken out from this resistor. How much current will flow in this resistor? It will cause to drop voltage across this resistor. That voltage are used for some measurement. Current measurement. How much current is flowing in this circuit? That will be defined from these two lines. LT1680. This IC will measure the amount of voltage. That will translate the current value that is flowing from this point to this point. Let's check data sheet. BVS R003. Let's check this one. Its size code is 3920. Let's verify its size. To find the exact data sheet of any SMD component, we need its size code. It is 0.389. That is 0.39. It is 0.20. 0.39. 0.20. 3920 code. This is imperial code in inches. Power rating up to 12 watts. Depending on the resistor value. In our case, it is R003, 0.003 ohms. That means it is 3 milli ohms. Power rating 12 watt. Now we can calculate current. 12 divided by 0.003. It will handle 63 ampere current. Maximum current handling capability of this resistor is 63 amperes. Current sense resistor. Here is 2L0, 2 milliohm. If you see, these lines are coming out. These are current sense signals. Current is flowing from this line to this line, and dropped voltage are taken out for measurement. .199, .20 length, .10, 2010, .20, .10, 2010, 2L0, 2010, 2L0 resistor data sheet. Low value flat chip resistors. .2010 1 watt resistor. 1 watt 2 milli ohms. Let's see its current capability. 1 divided by 0.002. It will handle 22 amperes. 2.0 milliohms or 0.02 ohms. Here two resistors in parallel. 1L00, 1L0, 1 milliohm, 1 milliohm. Two resistors in parallel. That means it is 0.5 milliohms or 500 microohms. Current will flow from this point to this side here, and dropped voltage across these two resistors. This time it will work as a RT. It will come to this chip in this line. In this way we can find the SMD resistor value. We can determine its size code, power rating, and we can calculate the current handling capability of the resistor. If you enjoyed this video, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.